Hi everyone, welcome back. So you know what it is? It is August.
Yeah.
Meaning? Hi! Little pumpkin guy over here, because what we're doing is we're starting the Halloween season. We usually try to start earlier and earlier each year because it's never enough. Well, actually, I guess the standard at this point is it will in fact be August 1st. We're about a week into August, so see, it's already going very swiftly. So what I'm trying to do is surround myself with horror movies, trying to watch things I've never seen. So here's what I'm saying with this video right now. What I want to do with this YouTube channel, with my channel, what I want to do is Halloween content. If you check out my playlists on here, I'm building, well, I haven't put that one public yet, but maybe at the time you see this, I am making a playlist. One playlist is just like pure Halloweeny vibes. I'm talking like Halloween specials. I'm talking commercials, random things. Mostly I'm talking VHS quality stuff. You know, purple, green lighting. We're just speaking full on my favorite Halloween vibes. But I also have a playlist of just straight up full horror movies. VHS quality in the most part, because a lot of them are things that are stuck on VHS that never got a release afterwards, and YouTube is such a great place for that. And so that will also be available on my playlist if you wanted to check that out. The time is now and we're doing this, and I love it so much. I love this time of year. I've been actually buying like Halloween based materials. So I've just been like buying some Halloweeny things, going out to thrift stores and hunting for stuff. I want another, oh my God, there is actual cobwebs on this. Actual cat hair and cobwebs on this, because I haven't touched it in a while. But I'm talking a Todd Masters O-Lantern Family Pumpkin that I'm on the hunt for another one. They're hard to come by in good quality and cheap, but I found this one for a really good price, and it's like really great quality. It was these pumpkins that Hollywood makeup artist Todd Masters created. There was a whole family of them. There was these big ones. There were these, hold on. Also, another TikTok person actually sent me this, which was absolutely amazing. It's the same one, but it was a pencil topper that they also sold. Same brand and everything. Oops. Same brand and everything, but a pencil topper version of this guy. I don't know what his name is. This one didn't come with a tag. I mean, I could look it up. I did know. It's like Grandpa something or something like that. I don't know. But they're just very cool. So if you ever see one of these at a thrift store or something, you know, now you know. These things are rare, and they were a huge smash hit at the time they came out in the 80s. Actually, there's this little printed thing down here. 1987. 1987, that sounds correct. But they were like at all the stores, and then they just kind of slowly, I mean, of course, because it was a seasonal thing and they were only so popular at one point in the year, they kind of just dwindled or something. Then also on eBay, I bought this. It's a beautiful, oopsies. It's this lantern. It's very precarious, actually. I'm not completely sure. The button, this turning thing, it's like kind of scary to do, but you go like this in the night. You wander corridor and you do that in the night, Hogwarts style. Yeah, I just thought that was super cool. This is definitely from the 90s. It's just like a children's toy. 1997, I think, or something of the sort. It actually doesn't say a date, but that was my assumption. I love 90s Halloween things. And I bought some other things, too, that... And listen, I got these candles from Bath & Body Works, which is happening right now. This is a new one, and it's the best. This one, it's called Moonlit Graveyard, and it states... Listen to the flavors here. The scents. Tombstone moss, cold, foggy air, eerie incense. This is good. This is good. Please run and get this. I mean, it smells, I don't know, just as described, very much so mossy, like musky, like inside of like a haunted house or something. And then I got like a classic pumpkin one, which is called Pumpkin Carving. And that just smells like the true classic, just Halloweeny, pumpkiny, cinnamony kind of situation. So anyways, essentially, oh wait, actually, I guess I'll show this. Something that I just got from Severin, why not? This is just kind of a random video, just kind of ringing in the Halloween season, because I kind of want to, I guess what I'm going to say, I want to try each week to make a video on just a new horror movie that I'm watching, either that being from my physical media, which I buy and then just let sit. I'm talking like first time watches here, but then sprinkling in my, I would say, as we get closer to Halloween itself in October, the ones that I watch every single year, like my favorites, which I made a video last year here on my channel just talking about my favorite Halloweeny movies. And it's, of course, things like, you know, well, breezed over Hocus Pocus, Halloween Town, because those are like the given. Also like Halloween, you know, but I talked about Scary Movie, The Midnight Hour, which is like one of my favorite last couple year discovery that I love so much. It's a think along the lines of, it's a made for TV kind of Hocus Pocus-y type thing, which is really great. I highly recommend. It's on YouTube. It's not on DVD or anything. I keep thinking that it feels early to be doing this, but then again, like, Disneyland's already done their not-so-scary Halloween-y thing. They're, like, they're ringing it in already, and so are the stores. I mean, see, I got the Bath & Body Works candles already. Anyways, I thought I would just show this. I got this from Severin. It's the Things vinyl soundtrack, which I haven't opened, but it says it was, like, really cheap. It was during the Severin sale that they just had, and I also did. I got these, a slipcase for Midnight, which it was like $5 or something, maybe even cheaper, but I bought the slipcase just alone. I didn't get too many things from this little sale that they did. Things is like this kind of, you know, it's a cult, it's shot on video. It's really, truly awful, but to the point, it's almost like torture to watch. It truly is, but that's like the fun of it kind of thing. It's so bad, like the dialogue and just everything that's happening is moving at such a slow pace and nothing's ever like making much sense. But it says first time ever release of the cult favorite on 180G colored vinyl with liner notes from writer and star Barry J. Gillis. So that's pretty exciting. That's pretty fun. From Terror Vision, by the way. I have no idea. The soundtrack to this is just like one of those really, you know, on a keyboard, just like noises. I think just like probably notes being held for a long time, if I can recall correctly. And then I got this, which is really cool. It's a music box. It is a music box. I was going for like the cheaper things during this, and actually I just thought this was really cool. I'm not sure how, I don't remember how much this was, but it is a music box for The Psychic. Lucio Fulci's The Psychic music box. Check it out. That one, that's the poster for it. It has this little grate on the top. And then listen, also, I've never seen The Psychic before. And so I was just kind of like gonna be surprised with whatever the tune was. I had no idea, but listening to it, you know it. And I didn't know it was from this movie. It's kind of an iconic little beat. Okay. So that's super cool. Just like a fun little thing to have. They should do more of these. I just wanted to welcome in the Halloween season and just kind of contribute to the overall atmosphere if you need that, okay? Because I'm here and I'm here to talk Halloweeny and I'm here to just like talk horror. Oh, also Terror Vision, which they made this vinyl record. They're doing a really awesome thing this year. It is 13 weeks of Halloween. So they're on the same page of stretching Halloween out, and they're doing new announcements every single Tuesday. So we're talking like Blu-rays, cassettes. They just announced Rosemary's Baby cassette. They announced this like really cool focus on, yeah, I'm inserting image right here, but it's like this guy, his home videos, his shot on video movies he made with like friends and stuff in the 80s that looks so very Halloweeny. I want, but so many things are going to be announced. Woodchipper Massacre is coming, which is something that one of the only for a long time shot on video movies that I had ever seen, which cool dude are on here. Sean C. Phillips, who I used to watch all the time growing up, physical media collector and now filmmaker. He makes like those really fun, low budget. Amityville Karen, he did in fact create. I think he also, things like that, you know what I mean. But he had always talked about Woodchipper Massacre, and I had bought it like when I was out at a used movie store one time, and I just thought it was really fun. It's so very 80s, and it's not as promised. There's not much Woodchipper massacring happening, but it's just like a really great little time capsule, and the characters are really fun. But on my TikTok, and the link is in the description here, I am covering that every single Tuesday, making videos announcing what they announced. Okay, TerraVision, I haven't completely delved into in like collecting their physical media, but quickly they've become like something that I'm very interested in. I mean, this, the WNUF Halloween special was like, is the one Blu-ray that I own from them, which is one of the best annual Halloween watches. Something that you can just throw on at a party even. It's just this very authentic, it plays like a Halloween special that aired in the 80s where something went very wrong, but it's you know, there's commercials that they made specifically using like stock footage and then adding things to. And last year at Midsummer Scream, I saw the WNUF Halloween sequel, the mega tape. That one isn't on Blu-ray, but you can order it straight from the website. It's so good. That one takes place in the 90s, and it's just like one upping everything. This one had like repeating commercials, which I didn't have a problem with. I thought was cool. But the new one is longer, and there's just so much different commercials. I don't think commercials do repeat at all. And there's multiple shows, Halloween like specials happening, like a talk show that's very like Ricky Lake-esque kind of thing. And then there's like this alien expose thing. I highly recommend ordering that one because you can't stream that one on anything. At some point, hopefully though, TerraVision will put out the sequel to it. I'll talk to you guys next week. Definitely check out my TikTok if you want. The link is in fact once more below, and I post every single day.